continued to run on the possession, did not quit, expecting Morant to make the layup.
And you're seeing the benefit. Morant, there are hints of rust, also hints of brilliance, and you just didn't want the rust to be apparent in the first playoff game, and a foul on Morant. He and Trey Murphy, a little chat. And Jonathan Sterling trying to separate the parties.
I don't know what that move is there, probably.